Hey everyone, it's Guarda Wallets, and today we were going to show you something special. We recently added a new coin called Harmony, also known as One. Now we're going to add it in Guarda Wallets. To do that, you log in into your Guarda Wallet, scroll down to the More Wallets tab, and right there, you press Show All. Here is Harmony. Now with the press of one button, it was successfully added to your Guarda Wallets. You can see it right here in the list of your wallets, with its own wallet address and the possibility to receive, send or exchange. But at the moment, we don't support the exchange for Harmony One. We are currently working on that. Just to provide you some proof, we're gonna choose our Bitcoin wallet. And as you can see here, our exchange partners don't support this crypto pair yet. Not any other way. But soon, you will be able to exchange your BTC or any other currency for Harmony. Currently, you can keep it safe and sound in your non-custodial, multi-currency Guarda wallets. Now, while we have this chance, let's learn more about Harmony. So, main goal of Harmony is to scale trust and create a radically fair economy. Harmony is a fast and secure blockchain for decentralized applications. Their production mainnet supports 4 shards of 1000 nodes, producing blocks in 8 seconds with finality. And maybe soon, Guarda Wallet will also support staking of Harmony One. Just stay patient. When the exchange and the staking of Harmony One will be available on Guarda Wallets, we will keep you notified. Oh, look at this purple shield right here. Isn't it interesting? Well, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, don't forget to like, subscribe, stay in touch with the world of cryptocurrency and Guarda Wallets. And if you have any comments, we will be always happy to read them and listen to our user base.